Follow the little line, old worms and dust. If the drink don't get you, the women must.
Now when Adam and Eve, to the very great grief, got kicked out of the Garden of Eden, the old angel says, now be the sweat of your brow, you must pay for your drinking and feeding.
Feeding,
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 feeding. He told them as well it would hurt Eve like hell when her chiseler she was begetting. And with the last breath, they would learn about death. Be the time he was done, they were sweating,
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 sweating.
Toodle-oodle-ay-ho, you'll be found tucked in a box and underground.
Well, they soon learned that work was a thing you can't shirk, that the angel had told them no fable. And Eve learnt about pain on the day she had Cain, and again on the day she had Abel.
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 Oh, I'm not able for it. When the lads grew to men, it was very clear then that the ma preferred one to the other, for she never would deign to take notice of Cain, and the light of her eyes was the brother.
Brother.
The brother.
Brother.
The brother.
Whack for a diddle or stretch of corn, everybody's growing old.
The heart of Cain then, it got hardened be sin, with jealousy he was fair leppin. So see, Abel, me boy, you will have to destroy. And he ups at him with a blunt weapon. Bing! Weapon. Bing! Weapon. Bing! That's the end of me song, how Cain he done wrong. With this moral, I'll leave you to grapple. Don't be an ass with the snake in the grass if he asks you if you'd like an apple.
Apple.
An apple.
Apple.
An apuella.
Whack for the diddle, stretch the cord. Every